Welcome back, folks. Man, it's good to be out of the hospital and back recording. I can't tell you how excited I am about that. It is amazing. For some reason, we hadn't captured this, even though I had set up a command tent here. So I just set up a new one, and we are going to undeploy you and send you all the way over here, I think. We have team two there. Because basically the infected haven't taken this long, weird zone. So we're going to do that today. And we are going to send our guys into harm's way. You guys need to land. And dismount. And come on, dismount. And let's get out there. Come on, guys, you can do it. All right, we're gonna head up here. And we're, of course, we're going to turn on our flashlights because we're heading into the night. And we are going to send our Shawnees with the boys. The Sparrow can come back. Okay. You guys, turn on your lights. Okay. This is good. As long as we don't go into that mortar, it's good. Let's do a gas attack. Something like there, once the radio or operator is in range. There we go. Good. And we'll send the boys up this way, I think. Air support, come over this way. That is a lot of spitter guys. A lot of dead spitter guys, and I think we'll get that in there. Okay. They are certainly going down. Spitters again. Air support, get over here. I don't like the spitters. Okay. Pull back a bit. All we're trying to do it. Let's see. Can you come over here and take that out? So how many infected do we have? We have... I think. Oh, we lost someone. We need to take that thing out. Mini gunner. We've lost a few. Just need to take that out. Alright, it's gone. Okay. You two. Can you please take that out? There's no more ammo in the ammo crate. Yes. Let's get that ammo in. All of you are in group one. We're going to need... Well, basically, we're going to need to pull back, aren't we? Because... This is a little bit terrifying, actually. I want... Where did our... Where did our... Sparrows go? Why are you not in a group? You should be in a group. You should be in group 5, I think. No. 6? You're in group 7. That's why I couldn't see you. Alright, so we have our QRF. I'm gonna get another sparrow because... These two sparrows are basically for the QRF, so we're going to get another sparrow and we're going to put you into group 6. Purchase, but we'll borrow this one for a bit. Go grab some people who are infected. Jackson Gonzalez is going to die. Gonzalez died. So Jackson, Scott, Lewis, Campbell, White, Evans, Harris. I think we need both. Destroy that. That's exactly what I want you to destroy. Destroy the spawner. Come on. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so we have our sparrow, which is fine. You two land one. Get in there. Get in there. Fly home. And get healed up. And we will also hire some more people. We need a sniper. Or Assault Force 1. We need a heavy. Assault Force 1. We need so we have one medic, so we need a medic for Assault Force 1. Definitely need a couple of assaults with grenade launchers. We have a radio operator. We have the spec ops. So a scientist, or Assault Force 1, and I think that's about it. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 units. That's fine. That's fine. All right. Don't. We just lost a sparrow.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to get home.
Warning. Our team is under attack.
Ugh, they ran into. Darn it! Okay. That was my mistake, but they died because. Ooh, QRF. You worm. Air support, get over here. You land with this mount. This mount. Right, they're being healed now. Alright, the QRF boys are shooting. Shonies, do your thing. Do your thing. That's a dead worm. That is a dead worm. Beautiful. Okay, Sparrow. Let's see. We'll take you and put in here. And we'll get another one. Actually, we don't need to because we have the Merlin. Yeah. So, get in there. There's a few left. Alright, what do we need for our QRF guys? So we can get three more in our QRF. And I think I'll do three assaults. Maybe. Yeah. Not with grenade launchers, but with I think with AX-15s. A QRF purchase. Okay. Who are you guys? Okay, you're those guys. Okay, that's fine. You guys are healed up. We are waiting for your reinforcements to arrive. And then we'll need more reinforcements. You made it over there, I guess. Yes, you did. So let's... Why can't you deploy it?
As you command.
Why can't you deploy? I mean, the zone isn't held by anyone. You should be able to deploy. There's a thing there. That's not good.
Ready to go.
Can you deploy now? No. Weird.
Your away team is under attack.
Why won't you deploy? That is so strange. That is so strange that it won't deploy. Wow, who can shoot that from there? I guess it's the sniper. Can you deploy now? No? Yeah. Something coming up there. That's that thing that we can't kill. It's fine. Alright. I guess we'll figure out what's going on and get our reinforcements in the next one, guys. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.